The Honda Goldwing, since its introduction as a naked 1000cc machine in 1975, has always represented the ultimate in two-wheel travel. And it's a motorcycle that's been very much on its own journey, growing in physical size and displacement over the decades, all the while creating an enduring and unrivaled reputation for luxury, quality and comfort. For 18YM, in response to the evolution of demographics in the motorcycle market, it made a radical departure from what would have been a traditional update trajectory. The GL1800 Goldwing and Goldwing Tour took a new direction and, brand new from the wheels up, became sleeker, lighter and more agile, very much a rider's motorcycle, while adding a host of new features to cement its reputation as a technological flagship. And, as a result, the Goldwing's appeal became instantly broader, reaching out to a younger generation of motorcyclists that may have overlooked, or simply not been aware of, the previous incarnation. For 20YM, improvements to suspension and slow-speed maneuverability further complemented the evocative, flat six-cylinder engine beating at the heart of Honda's premium Tourer. In 21YM, the Goldwing gained an audio upgrade and 22YM saw it become available in dual-clutch transmission, DCT, form only. The 23YM Goldwing received a new tire pressure monitoring system, TPMS, that quickly and clearly warns the rider if tire pressures are low, and for 24YM the GL1800 Goldwing receives a stunning new color scheme. The Goldwing's engine and chassis were designed in unison for the 18YM rebirth, to move the riding position forward and create a much more compact motorcycle. The aluminium beam frame is constructed around a double wishbone front fork, which allows the engine to sit forward in the machine, as the front wheel moves up and down in a more vertical plane, while providing high-quality suspension control and front-end stability thanks to its stiffness and reduced friction. Optimized for size, the 24V flat six-cylinder engine lost none of its power, avalanche of torque or addictive power delivery. The addition of throttle-by-wire, TVW, control brought with it four rider modes, Tour, Sport, Econ and Rain. The operation of the dual combined brake system, DCBS, alters depending on the mode selected. Hill Start Assist, HSA, and Idling Stop offer ease of use and improved fuel efficiency.